And, you know, kind of back to the whole philosophy of the company, our CEO, our people that are part of Lime, this is kind of our culture, and they, you know, you go into natural resources because you want to do good things, you're not. So every log truck that comes in here, every person from the public who comes in here to visit us sees our beautiful, super efficient office, but you can't miss the array when you drive in either, so it's kind of a neat thing.
Yeah, I love that.